Hi folks, Matt Smith with Smith Sales Company Auctioneers. Here we have a Bobcat MT50. This has a quick attach up front. This machine has a small, I believe it's a Kubota diesel engine. I think it's a 3-cylinder. I did hear it just about start a minute ago, but it's a little cold today and it hasn't been used in a year. It'll be sold November 28th. It's located in Billings, Montana. And we'll get a video of it once they put a fresh battery in it and get it going. Thanks for looking.